Hi. I'm honestly kind of sad that you have not reached out today and have been kind of MIA because I'm leaving tomorrow. This is kind of a repeat of what happened last time. And I had a really good night last night, but I'd really like to see you before I leave. But since I'm leaving at 10 a.m., I don't think that's going to happen anymore. So thank you for last night.
It's always been you, girl. It's always been you. I got this notion and I think it's true. It's always been you, girl. It's always been you. Lost all my feelings the day I lost you.
I had a great time. And it was really good to see you all, obviously. But I hope that you can get past, like, whatever you're upset about. And have a good 2020.
It's always been you, girl. It's always been clear. I found that letter you wrote me last year. It's always been you, girl. It's always been you. I got this feeling inside now, it's true.
When you listen to this, you can either reach out or not, but let me know. Bye.